Alright, when I say do it, you rev the engine, okay? And make sparks come out of the side pipes. Right now, I'm just doing a 360 view. Rev the engine. Just hit the gas. Okay. Go ahead. Whenever you do something, I want you to do it slowly so that way everybody can see the difference. So tell me what you're going to do, and that way I can position myself. Bumpers, okay. Scroll through every setting before you make a decision, okay? Slowly, okay? Because then the people won't be able to see it. Okay, that's good. Now choose it. Now what's next? Next. Everybody loves one. I think this is better. Gasoline green. That was good. I don't like it. Doesn't look nice. It doesn't look nice. Oh, and if you put your emblem up there, you'll be advertising your video, so. That's perfect. That was good. That was good. That looks nice. It matches your color, your emblem color. It also does your lights too, so be careful. You gotta tell me before you do stuff, okay? What's next? Yeah, I like it. Go to SUV. Oh, no, that looks racy. Don't do that. Nah. Uh-uh. Oh, go back. Not these. Yeah, that. Go back, go back. No, the next one. That. Oh, yeah, I love Mexican food. Who don't like Mexican food? Can't nobody get tired of Mexican food. My mom said I can get tired of Mexican food. What you talking about? I ain't never gonna get tired of no Mexican food. Okay. Let me drive it. Let me just get a 3. No, stop. I gotta get a 360 view of it. And plus it's lagging too, so don't move. Stop moving. Leave the door. Get out. I want to see the inside of it. Turn on the lights, the front lights.